Sridevi's daughter Janhvi Kapoor has confirmed that Madhuri Dixit will play the role initially offered to her mother in Abhishek Varman film being produced by Dharma Productions. Janhvi will make her debut in Dhadak that is also being made by the same production house. Abhishek Varman's next film was very close to Mom's Heart. Dad, Khushi and I are thankful to Madhuri ji for now being a part of this beautiful film. Janhvi wrote on Instagram and posted a picture of the two actresses from the sets of a dance reality show. Sridevi was supposed to work with Sanjay Dutt, Alia Bhatt, Varun Dhawan and Aditya Roy Kapoor in the film. The actor passed away last month in Dubai. Her cause of death has been cited as accidental drowning. The film is being made by Dharma in collaboration with Fox Star Studios and Sajit Natyawala. It is a period Dharma set in the 1940s and Manish Malhotra is designing the look for the entire cast. The film is expected to start rolling from early next year. Set with India-Pakistan partnership as the backdrop, Shiddat is co-written by Gulab Gulati and director Abhishek Varman.